I turn on the television, I scan social media, I read the newspapers, and all I see are divided politicians. They are so partisan that they can't even handle the most basic necessities to get our country moving again after the pandemic. The problem is, Congress doesn't work for you or your family, but instead caters to lobbyists and party bosses. They'll do anything to seize more power. And these days, they're even willing to sacrifice our own democracy, the bedrock foundation of America. That is why I need you to pay attention to the For the People Act, a bill full of common sense rules that force our government to represent us again. It ends the shell games that are used to hide secret billionaire donors and puts a stop to dark money, which both parties use whenever they get a chance. It mandates paper trails for all elections so we can stop arguing over vote tallies. And it requires all voting machines to be manufactured in the United States. And the big one, it outlaws partisan gerrymandering by both parties so they can't rig voting districts to cut out anyone that would vote against them. It's the most powerful support of American democracy since the Voting Rights Act. And if the last few years have taught us anything, is that we need this now. That means you need to do something. We all do. Start by calling your senator and demanding they pass this. The House of Representatives already passed it, and President Biden said he will sign it. But we need the Senate. Please. Share this video with everyone you know and go to represent.us right now to help restore American democracy to our government. Thank you.